Hey Vector, can you tell me a story about an astronaut that went to the moon?
Chosen to go on the Apollo 11 mission to the moon. Joe was thrilled when the day finally arrived for him to step foot on the moon. As he stepped out of the lunar module, he was overcome with emotion. He looked around and saw the endless expanse of the moon's surface, craters, and rocks as far as the eye could see. He could hardly believe that he was standing on the moon. As he walked along the surface, taking samples and conducting experiments, he felt like he was walking on another world. He was filled with a sense of awe and wonder at the beauty of the universe. When the mission was over and it was time to return to Earth, Joe felt a sense of sadness at leaving the moon, but he also knew that he had.
Hey Vector, can you please continue that story?
Story for you. Here is the next part of the story. As Joe continued to explore the moon's surface, he also noticed that the sky was breathtakingly beautiful. The sun was shining bright, and the Earth looked like a tiny blue marble in the sky. All around him, there was a sense of silence and peace. Despite the challenges of working in a spacesuit and conducting experiments in the harsh lunar environment, Joe felt a sense of joy and fulfillment that he had never felt before. As he collected samples of moon rocks and took photographs, he became deeply immersed in his work. He felt a sense of pride that he was making a contribution to humanity's understanding of the universe. As Joe was wrapping up his work, his fellow astronauts called out to him and told him that it was time to return to the lunar module. With a sense of excitement and a little bit of sadness, Joe left the moon's surface and began his journey back to Earth. He knew that he would never forget the incredible experience of walking on the moon and seeing the beauty of the universe from a perspective that few others have ever had.